So the beginning of the end begins with a chapter called Molly Mahoney's First. Molly Mahoney was the manager of the Emporium, Mr. Megorium's apprentice, and my only friend. In the mornings, Mahoney would play her piano, attempting to finish her very first concerto, but she never could find the right notes. When she was younger, everyone thought she was a musical genius, a brilliant pianist, and she believed them. But now, as she became a grown-up, she wasn't so sure. I don't know why grown-ups don't believe what they did when they were kids. I mean, aren't they supposed to be smarter? What Mahoney needed was the opportunity to prove to herself that she was something more than she believed. And that opportunity was about to appear. And so that's how this chapter begins, with my hat getting stuck.
Eric!
Hi, Mahoney!
You're back!
Yeah. I thought camp was 4 weeks.
No. Just the one.
Uh-huh.
My hat's stuck.
Huh. Looks like you're gonna need a ladder.
Nah. I just need to jump higher.
Eric, that's 7 feet at least.
7 feet? Really?
At least.
You think I should get a running start?
Yeah. So did you make any friends at camp?
Yeah. Jeff.
Is Jeff real?
Yeah. Sure.
Is he an animal?
He was a squirrel.
Good morning.